Wars Shockwave figure. And here he is, and he is a rather lovely looking little gunship type thing. As you can see, he's a flying gun, or gun. If you fold this handle down, rather nifty. Any combiner horse figure can hold him. Some deluxes can, some deluxes can't, some voyagers can't, but he fits in the hand foot gun of every combiner horse figure. So that's rather cool. Yeah, he's a nice little flying boat. A little gunboat. Twin blasters. He's a rather cool little figure. Yeah. As you can see, he's mostly purple with grey and pink. Most of the pink parts you see here are clear plastic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it's all clear plastic. It's just painted purple on top, which worries me. I mean, I've got to replace my Energon, Snowcat, and Demolisher because they're both broken because of clear parts. So, yeah. It's a nice little figure, but it's going to be horrible to own in a couple of years' time. Yeah, but I like to display him in his gun mode with Energon, Shockwave. Is. And this hole here is perfect size to fit into the peg hole. So he holds on to himself like in some sort of inception type thing. Yeah. Put him back off the side because he's no longer needed. Readjust the camera. So transforming this guy is pretty simple. Comes back here and fold down the arms and fold them out like so. Peg. Camera's having trouble focusing for some reason. It's my phone again. Pop his legs open and push up on the hips because they're on a little swivelly thing here. Yeah, his legs will do that. Just swivel them around to face that way and fold these little fins backwards to form a feet. Then just fold down his shoulders, grab the handle here and fold it all the way back. That's all of the hinges here. All the way back like that. Which reveals the head. And yeah, here he is in his robot mode, and it's a rather nice little robot mode. No new colours apart from the little orange spot inside his eye. It's rather cool. Readjust these lights because I'm being drowned out here. I'll have to be done in the next video. My hands are throwing off the white balance. Yeah, as you can see, a rather lovely little figure. Nice big for a size, Decepticon logo painted on the front there as well. Articulations as you expect, his neck is ball jointed. So you can look a bit quizzical or a bit down. You can just look up. And, his shoulders, ball joints, as well as a rotation here. Inside the shoulder, can't see that. Shoulder there, ball joint there. Elbow joint, as well as a bicep curl and go backwards so you can do something, I don't know. No waist articulation, although it wouldn't have been hard to put one in. Hips are ball jointed with lots of range. Even at the side, and there's a rotation there as well. Nice big range knee joints. Real big range. And he's got a little bit of foot articulation as well, going forwards and backwards. So yeah, he's a rather sweet little figure. Definitely worth picking up. And if the white balance will correct itself again, you'll get a better look at him. Okay, hopefully you've enjoyed the video, and if you have, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. See you later.